Thank you. A burglary has left a local high school baseball team without most of its equipment. Thieves broke into a storage shed at Los Amigos High School in Fountain Valley last weekend, stealing gloves, cleats, and uniforms. Now, this isn't the first time that thieves have broken into the shed and stolen items from the team. It also happened back in 2012. A GoFundMe account has now been created to raise more than $10,000 to replace the missing equipment. We have a link to that on our website, KTLA.com.